Struggling with large PDF files that are hard to share or upload? What if I told you there's a free, fast way to reduce the size of your PDFs without losing quality and no need for Adobe Acrobat PRO? Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, by the end of this video, you should be able to compress or reduce the size of a PDF for free. Now, for this video, I'm going to be reducing the size of this particular PDF. This PDF is 1.05 MB, and if I double click on it, it's going to open up, and it's just a short 3-page kind of PDF. It has some text, some images right there, and more or less, let's assume you just want to really compress or reduce the PDF size. For this video, I'm going to be using Tenorshare PDNob PDF editor, and it's a really simple and easy to use PDF editor that you can use to compress your PDFs, edit your PDFs, protect your PDFs either via password protection or even restrict editing, copying, or even printing. And it's available for Windows and Mac. Now, as you can see, this is our homepage, and I'll leave links in the description below if you want to follow along with this particular process. I'll just scroll down. You can see where it can be used and all those other things. Now, let me just go back up. And to download, I'm right here, I'm on Windows, but if you want to use Mac, click on this. By default, it recognizes if you're on Windows or Mac, but I'll just set it manually, click on this, and then click on free download. And once I do that, it's going to download and it's ready for me to install. I'll click on open file, and the new dialog box is going to prompt me. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Yes, I want. And from the new dialog box, it's the PDNob PDF editor. Now, by default, this checkbox is checked, but if it's not, it's unchecked, you need to check it. And it's the I've read and agreed privacy policy and user license agreement. And then you can click on install. It's installing, please wait. And you can see some few things that you can do with it. You can edit PDFs, you can annotate your PDFs, you can create brand new PDF reading experience. You can recognize scanned PDFs using the OCR technology and so on and so forth. Now, ours is simple to just compress our PDF. Now, you're going to get a new prompt once it's done, PDNob PDF Editor. Always use PDNob PDF Editor as a default application to open PDF files. Click on yes, and then it's going to prompt you again. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? I'll click on yes. And I can just maximize this for now. Now, next up, I'm going to open our PDF, this particular PDF that I want to compress so that I can share easily. One quick note is that images increase the size of PDFs exponentially. So sometimes the compression may not work the best because it's trying to maintain the quality, but let's see how it works. I'm just going to click on open PDF and navigate to the folder with the PDF I want to compress. This one, I'll just click on it, click on open, and it's going to populate right inside PDNob PDF editor. Now, from here, I'll just click on compress PDF. And once I do that, it's going to come up and you're going to see your file here and the size of the file. So the compression level is by default is at a high quality, or go to middle quality or low quality. I'm just going to leave it at high quality and see what compression we're going to get. Next up, I'm going to click on compress and you're going to see the status. It's actually already done and it adds an underscore compress for us to see. Now, when I hover over this, you can see that it's now 639 KB. The original is 1.05 MB. It's been compressed. And if I go back to PDNob, you can see that the compression ratio is 40% right there. So if I just come here, I just want to double click on the compressed file. It opens up in Microsoft Edge. You can see there is no quality loss whatsoever. If I look at the original, there we go. And this is the compressed. So as you can see, as I move, you can barely see any differences in all this. But that is how you can quickly reduce the size of a PDF file without losing quality and using Adobe Acrobat Pro. That's it for this video. Kindly go check out Tenorshare PDNob PDF editor from the link in the description below and use it to reduce the file size of your PDFs. Thanks for watching this video. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.